With barricade breach and tear gas and water cannon fired, the peaceful sit-down rally has turned awry. Protesters disperse in all directions and some demonstrators have resorted to acts of vandalism. Police claim that protesters had blocked a police car and forced the officers to come out before they damaged and overturned it.